Hey, comic book fans, my nerdy friends, my geeky compadres, what's going on? You know what this means. So, I got this tremendous package from HitManVonDoom. This is his contest winnings. So, we'll put Bob the Slayer to work. Start opening her up, huh? By the way, this band is Boy Sets Fire. Their album, After the Eulogy. Super good band. I got a little note here. Thank you so much, HitManVonDoom. This is awesome. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. Look at this. That is crazy. That is crazy. Bunch of tape here. Okay. Well, we'll start out with the first stack, huh? All right. Okay, so we have Superman, Man of Steel, number 34. The Lex Men versus the Dubon Men? Is that what it says? Cool. Wolverine 23. This cover is awesome. Very cool. Amazing Spider-Man 297. It's awesome. Very cool. Uncanny X-Men 298. That is a sweet cover. Very cool. Uncanny X-Men Deluxe. This is Legion Quest, part 1 of 4. Okay. And then Legion Quest, part 3 of 4. Very cool. Uncanny X-Men 282. This is first appearance of Bishop. Very cool. Oh, this is cool. Uncanny X-Men 290. That's a sweet cover. Uncanny X-Men 304. With a little hologram there. And Uncanny X-Men 376. Very cool. Like all the heads. Very cool. Uncanny X-Men 377. Oh, I missed it. 307. Very cool. This is awesome. Uncanny X-Men 306. Dude, this is sweet. 378. Very cool. Okay, next stack. Come here, Bob. This is awesome. I'm really stoked for this because I have not read this ever. I mean, I haven't read a bunch of those books ever, but this is kind of like a big one that, you know, everybody has read except me. But Infinity War number one. Number two. Yeah. Number three, this is an awesome cover. I love it. Galactus and Silver Surfer there. Very sweet. Number four. Number five. And number six. Very, very stoked to read that. A lot of people, I mean, everybody has said really good stuff about that run, and I'm totally stoked to actually read it now. Very, very cool. Sweet. Punisher Warzone, number two. Cool. Very cool. Captain America 350. Right here it says Captain America versus, says the Captain versus Captain America and the dramatic return of Red Skull. That's pretty sweet. Amazing Spider-Man 341. Oh, cool. X-Force number 3. Juggernaut on the cover there. Wow, this is interesting. It's Powerless, part one, and it says Spider-Man is now the weakest hero in the Marvel Universe. Very cool. I love the Spider-Man costume with the wings. I always thought that was cool. Well, not wait, but the webs. That was cool. Oh man, Uncanny X-Men 170, dude. So many sweet books in here. Oh, here's the Powerless Part 2, Amazing Spider-Man 342. Very cool. Sweet. Iron Man 204. Very cool. I think this is actually my first Iron Man book. I don't think I have one. It says The Choice. I'm still kind of a comic book noob as far as like back issues go, so I don't know if like these are like, I mean, I know they're awesome, but I don't know if there's like their key issues in here. So if anybody knows, let me know in the comments. He gave me a little guide here, so I know a few of the things, but yeah, so very cool. Anyway, X-Factor 11. Very cool. Marvel Knights Spider-Man. This is number 10. That is sweet looking. So cool. Oh, this one is sweet too. Venom number 3, The Enemy Within finale, but Venom and Morbius in the grip of the ultimate Demogoblin. Yeah, he's cool looking. That's sweet. Wonder Woman number 75. Wonder Woman 81. Putting the muscle on the mob. She looks... Look at her right there. Ah. Very cool. All right. And let me get to this last stack. Books. All right. Oh, sweet. Ghost Rider number 36. Very cool. Defenders number 98. I know CJ's been collecting this series, and I've been wanting to get into it. So, very cool. I'm stoked to read that. Awesome. Daredevil 195. Oh my gosh. Alright. Captain Marvel number 56. Very cool. Oh. Sorry guys, I don't mean to take a minute with every book to look at the cover, but I'm in like awe. Incredible Hulk number 372. That's awesome looking. Sweet. Captain America 301. Awesome. X Factor number 1. Baptism of Fire. Very cool. Web of Spider-Man 100. The all-new, all-daring spider armor. And it's shiny. Love shiny. That's cool. That's very cool. Wonder Woman 90. Actually, it has written here, first appearance of Artemis. He took over as Wonder Woman briefly. So, that's cool. Very cool. Oh. Man, it's like I saved like the best two for last. That's awesome. Okay, so. This one is the Avengers King Size Annual number 10. And this is actually the first appearance of Rogue. So, that's awesome. Very, very cool. That's awesome. And then Fantastic Four number 57. That's sweet looking. It says enter Dr. Doom, so I'm not sure if it's like his first appearance or anything like that, but it's sweet. I'm gonna look this up. It's awesome. So that's everything. Oh god, this book is sweet. I mean, look at that. That's sweet. Awesome. So that's all the books. Thank you so much, Hitman Von Doom. This was amazing to get. Thank you so much for holding the contest, and you know, it was kind of fun to go on a little rant about, you know, who we disliked immensely in the comic book universe, and thanks for pulling my name out of the hat. This is awesome. Thank you very, very much. If you have not checked out Hitman Von Doom's channel at all, I don't know why you haven't, but if you haven't, I'll post the link in the description there. Go to it right now, subscribe, and just watch his videos. They're so awesome. He's a great guy, and thanks again, man. Thank you so much. Bye.